Farmers are the world's biggest group of people living in poverty today, and they all essentially have the same problem. How do I increase my yield? Farmers tell us over and over again, they have to plant larger and larger plots of land, and they're seeing lower and lower yields due to climate change. At myAgro, we're working with 200,000 farmers this year. We provide the financial tools and the agricultural tools to help farmers create food security for their families and community. If we can reach smallholder farmers across Africa, we can build a balanced and resilient food system for the continent.
To solve the world's most pressing problems, we need to trust those closest to the challenge. These are the solutions that make our world a better place for everyone. This is Rethinking Possible.
Farmers are facing many different challenges due to climate change. It's getting 1.5 times hotter in West Africa than anywhere else in the world. MyAgro's been here for 10 years now, and some years there are droughts, other years there are floods. This means that a farmer needs to adapt every single season and change the way that she's planting, and that's a really difficult thing to do.
Gerte lay bay ak dugub buma ci dugule mom wax deug foratu rek wa masuma mona am xaliss mom.
It's so important to listen to farmers, to talk to them about their challenges. Farmers need better seeds, they need the right kinds of fertilizer, and farmers also need a financial tool to be able to pay for all of these things. And so we created a safe digital place for them to lock away money little by little using their mobile phone so that they can prepare for the season ahead. In 2022, we measured that myAgro farmers grew 176% more food, and that translated to $252 of additional net income. Satu joined us because she saw another farmer have a great harvest and wondered, how did they achieve this? With her increased harvest, she was able to ensure food security for her family and eventually moved from a straw home to a house with 2 rooms, which means her family has more security. The changes that she's seen in her life are a direct correlation to the investments that she's made in her farm. Having more food, having the security that you can eat 3 meals a day, and then having extra income to do things like pay for school fees or pay for healthcare or build a house. This creates lasting change in the communities that we work in.